And to the fans, let this giant crystallized tear of victory be a symbol of your excellent taste. Cue the music.
I think it feels great to win. You know, for all of us, we started this this journey a few years ago, and we were a show that had a little bit of slow growth in the beginning. So it feels really great to have this as a great demarcation point along there. And bad mistakes, I've made a few. I've had my shells and kicks in my bed, but I've come
through. Well, I'm also excited. To announce that Castle is your winner for favorite TV crime drama. So congratulations. Here it is.
And the People's Choice for favorite TV drama actor is Nathan Fillion.
It's daunting even to be considered amongst these nominees. Gentlemen, you are all fantastic. But now that I'm up here, I've taken my bows and my curtain calls. You brought me fame and fortune and everything that goes with it. I get to dole out some thank yous and some credits. Of course, the cast, casting, the writers of Castle. I want to especially thank the crew, the men and women who literally built it.
Great dinner.